Welcome to the ghetto. Not everyone can live inside places like the den, so they do their best to eke out a life here.
Wow. I mean, I heard about places like this on the news, but I've never actually been through one. Yikes.
The world is growing again. We finally got a population increase. And don't get me wrong, it's thanks to Fenrir. But still, these people are abandoned. Fenrir may help the world grow, but unless you're on their payroll, they just don't care.
The walls are armored, I believe. Those are Fenrir food stocks as well. I hate to contradict, but it seems as though Fenrir is trying.
All right, Julius. I can call you that, right? You and your entire blood special forces live on Friar, so I've got a question for you. How many new bases, how many new homes could be built for the cost of your lavish mobile fortress city thing? Just hazard a guess. You see, save Yuno, her father, and the good people of the Far East Branch, everyone acts like this place is invisible. What's worse, the branch itself barely gets any support from headquarters. So places like this, where the people live in squalor, get by on scraps.
I apologize, Miss Takamine. I didn't know. I swear I'll do everything in my power to rectify this situation.
Sorry about before. That was unfair. We haven't known each other very long, but I expect such incredible things of you all.
Good to see you! And the blood unit!
What is this place?
A hospital of sorts. These people have all been infected with the Black Plague. It may not be airborne, but nonetheless, it is contagious.
The cases get more severe inside. Oh, I just hope we can find an effective treatment soon. Just one moment, Asuna. I'll come find you later. Would you mind showing them around, Satsuki? Now then, where were we? Oh yes, turn to the next page. So, you see the heroes?
Whoa. So, what now?
Operation commence.
With this mission, you're all.
I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel. Link support devices online. Titan's damage is stronger now. Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down. The venom is coursing through its blood.
Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down.
after some food. Mid-sized hostile has appeared. I'll update your coordinates. Mission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Mission commence.
It is time. We face humanity's greatest threat.
Thank you. that zone. First level at maximum. Do what you were born to do. Argon's bond is broken apart.
Blood
Alpha, God Eater down. Please assist.
Can you stand?
Shield, watch your health, all right?
Go!
Mission complete. We're all waiting on your arrival.
Well enough. Well enough.
Woo! Mission accomplished! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Is not exactly in my job description.
Ready and awaiting extraction.
Oh, no clothes.
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
All right, team, hands in. Yeah? No?
I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. Link support device activated. Type's damage has been augmented. Aragami neutralized. Well done.
Keep up the good work.
This is this is only in the old gen mission in one, but here I guess they are more implemented. This is actually nice, and of course she bring up that whale sandwich.
are cleared to engage. Operation commence. I'm transmitting Shield's new intel on the enemies. Link support device activated. Tight damage is stronger now.
Excellent. Well, but that's what it's...
Confirm, enemy bond is now broken. It's breaking away. Looks like it's after some food. Blood Alpha, first time is ticking down. Blood Alpha, what's your health, all right? Blood Alpha, burst status is soon to expire. The venom is coursing through its blood.
Chest. Is that the boxer? Yeah. Look at me sleeping. I must say they actually upgrade this stuff.
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
Give this mission your all.
Origami neutralized. Well done.
Well done.
I'm patching everyone into Shield intel.
We did it.
Origami neutralized. Well done. Fall back and heal immediately. Now restrained. venom is coursing through its blood.
Alpha, burst time is ticking down.